beautiful morning and we are at the Tag in Lower Parel in Mumbai. And we are with Shaan Khanna, who is the founder of a networking group called Networking Now India. She also runs something extremely interesting called Spicy Sangria. We are going to talk to her about both of these two ventures. I'm going to have a fun morning. I hope you do too. Hi Shaan.
Hi.
So tell me about this networking group, Networking Now India.
Yeah. So we started on a whim. I always tell people it just started over one day when I was thinking, everyone calls me for things, what to do, where to go, what to eat. And that's when I had spicy sangria. And I was like, now people are calling me for like what photographer to use, what stuff to do during weddings. And that's when I thought, why not I start something where they don't have to call me anymore. They can just ask and crowdsource information. Okay. And there's so many people out there that are looking for jobs or freelance jobs, but don't know the right way to meet new people.
Okay.
So this group is like an amalgamation of three, four different things. One is to meet new people, make new friends, meet new people professionally and get work out of it, which is the main thing.
Which is so cool because I think we're constantly looking for people for help. I have been on that group for quite some time now. It's a Facebook group. And every time I'm looking for something, it could be as simple as a photographer. It could be as vague as somebody to do truzu wrapping. I go to Networking Now India and I'm assured of help. But also tell me about spicy sangria.
So spicy sangria is something that I just love doing. It's something when I started because again, people call me for everything. Be it where to shop, where are the sales, which designers, because we curate exhibitions, which is our main business in spicy sangria. We currently do Bangalore, which is a very big market for us. We've done it for the last 3 years now. I'm introducing Nagpur this year and we've done Bombay before and I have a show in Singapore. It's a trunk show which is about 15 designers at the max. A Diwali trunk show which is once a year.
So spicy sangria is more like you do a lot of pop-ups and you do a lot of
It's more curation of designers.
And Networking Now is a group that you run.
Yeah.
When did you start these two?
So spicy sangria is now old. I started it about 7 years ago, 8 years ago. Currently we don't run as a blog, we run only on our social media platforms. Networking Now is approximately, I would say, 3 years old. The group started, it built over time. And then I decided to take it forward and make it into a business. Because people benefited a lot from the groups, people would call me and say, listen, why don't you make this into something that's actually, you can make money out of. And that's great, but I actually love helping people. So the main aim was that.
So I would vouch for that. We do workshops and I've collaborated with Shaan and it's been a great experience because of a group and just because she networks so much, that workshop was a huge success. And the one thing that I noticed and I really liked and I told her about this was that she works really hard and she works really fast. She's like constantly on the ball. Is that like all the time? Do you do that all the time?
I think I've learned that from my mom because she's exactly like that. She wakes up in the morning and she's at it. So she's had a shine, she's at work, she's constantly thinking of new things on the go. So I think I learned that while growing up and I worked with her initially as well. And we do some work together. So I love it. I hate not being busy. You tell me a day to sit at home and I can't do it.
So this group, Networking Now India, has approximately, I think, upwards of 30,000 people.
Yeah.
She's also got an Instagram account for Spicy Sangria, which is, again, huge. So she really is the person to go to. If you're trying to reach out to people in Bombay, I think Shaan would be the person to, sort of go to. But here's the thing. So many followers, so many members in the group, but I think now's the time to get to know a little bit more personal stuff about Shaan.
I work a lot. I don't think I can ever stop working. I'm a workaholic. If even 10 years from now, if you told me don't work or don't earn money for it, I'd still do it. So that's something about me. If you tell me to work till even 1 in the morning, I'll comfortably, happily do it.
Is that how you've always been or is it now that you have, you know, these two ventures?
Because I started working young when I started working with my mom. And she's been like this my whole life, so she's a workaholic. So she's very like quick and, you know, does things really, she's very professional in her way. So I've learned a lot from her and I think I've seen that. So for me, from my first venture when I was designing handbags at 15, I've been like this. So I don't think now it can ever leave me.
Yeah, which is actually a very, very good thing. One more thing, so tell us something that annoys you.
Fake people. Fake people really annoy me. I don't think I can sit in a room and just be fake. Small talk is not for me. I'm very real. Like if I, even if I meet someone through work, it's a friendship. So that's something.
So I just wanted to talk about this. There is a very gray area. So where do you draw the line? People who are your friends, and because you're in the whole business of networking and you're doing a group, etc. So where do you draw the line between, you know, friends and people that you meet for work? Is there a line?
There is. There's definitely a line. Like my best friends are the ones that I have from school. I meet them all the time, every second day, weekends spent with them, holidays are spent with them. Yes, of course, you meet a lot of people through work over the years, through networking, but they are friends. I wouldn't say, I mean, let's not cross the line. I would say my friends are my friends and my work is my work. And I have very, very close friends who I'm with all day, all the time. So it's...
Okay. So that was Shaan Khanna. And do check out the group Networking Now India. It's on Facebook.
Yeah.
And also Spicy Sangria. And you'll have a tab on everything that is happening in Mumbai. Let me assure you of that. I had a brilliant morning speaking with her. It's been great collaborating with her for work as well. And I hope you had fun as well. This is Deepika Singh from She Means Business signing off. Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being with us.